Started working out, and a big thing, like a huge thing for me, was supplements, because I thought spending like $200 on supplements was gonna give me that edge. I was completely wrong, and instead of giving you the best supplement, I'm gonna give you the best pre-workout that you can have before you go into your workout. So now that I failed miserably trying to shave, I'm going to give you the best pre-fucking-workout you can fucking try in your fucking life. Here. So step one, grab your phone and you're gonna create a playlist that's gonna be called the playlist. That's correct, the playlist. So you're gonna choose maybe 10 to 15 songs that you relate to working out. Mine are, let me see. Mine, I'm gonna give you the four that I have right now. So mine are going to be, what is this thing? Wait. Mine are going to be you're gonna have Training Montage by Vince DiCola, Lose Yourself by Eminem, Worth Fighting For by Rico and Milam, Till I Collapse, and Night Call by The V. So that's the first five songs that I use every day in the gym. Second, exactly right after I put on that playlist, I set up my phone in I set up my phone in airplane mode. And I'm gonna give you an explanation why I do this, because especially in the gym, it's the time that you have to commit, especially everything is gonna be about yourself, everything. So I want you to be the selfish. I want to be the most selfish person that I'm can be in the gym, because it's like it's the 1 hour that I can say this is the time for me, only me. So if I receive a phone call, if I receive Instagram notifications, I know that I'm gonna be distracted, and therefore let's suppose that you're maybe running or bench press. If you receive a phone call or an Instagram post, and you start reading through the post, and then you start doing things that you just are out of yourself, you get out of yourself. So just completely set up your phone on airplane mode, and that's one of the best pieces of advice that you're gonna get. Just complete selfish time. This is a complete selfish time for you and yourself. Okay, so every time that you step in the gym, this is gonna you have to do. If either every time that you're working out, or maybe you're going into the gym, you have to do the same time warm up, and because it's basically telling your body that it's time to work out. So I'm gonna give you an advice that I just got from one of the books that I'm reading, which is Peak Performance, which was recommended by Mike Matthews. So when we repeatedly execute the same routine and work in the same environment, we create strong links deep inside our brains and bodies. We connect what we do before we work, and when we work, the act of working itself. Essentially, we condition ourselves to work. So this is by Peak Performance, elevate your game and avoid a burnout. So you basically do the same every single day and every single time that you work out, because it's basically saying your body that, hey, listen, wake up, we have to do this. And this might be the last one, but one of the most useful ones. So after you've done everything, you set up your phone in airplane mode, and you're basically warming up, I want you to think of the reasons why you started. And I want you to think of everything that every single reason why you started to work out, and every single thing that you want to accomplish, and what you think you will accomplish when you get to this certain goal. So for me, my simple reason, one of my biggest reasons when I started working out was somebody made fun of me, and that was really fun. Like, I wanted to be an actor, right? And well, you probably know about this, but she made fun of me and she said, "What, are you gonna play Barney?" And that was one of my biggest reasons. And so those are the first 5 minutes of your workout. And I think that's gonna be one of the best pre-workouts that you can have, instead of just having lots and lots of supplements that do nothing for you. This is gonna be psychological.